police investigate after a teen was shot in Southeast Baltimore Monday. The 17-year-old walked into a local hospital shot in the leg. He said it happened while walking on McElderry Street and North Curley Street. Anyone with information should contact police.